A very good morning, everyone. Welcome to your English class. Today we will start with chapter number 1 of English literature. Name of the chapter is The Mice That Ate Iron. So let us start. Maniram was a merchant. His most precious possession was a pair of iron scales. I have to go out of town. I am afraid someone will steal these weighing scales while I am away. So Maniram was a merchant and he had the most valuable possession. Possession means when you own something, when something belongs to you. It was a pair of iron scales. So he had to go out of town and he was scared that if what he will do if someone steals his weighing scales. He requested his friend Lakshman to keep them safe for him. This is all I have left in the world. Please, will you look after my scales? Of course. So when he went to his friend Lakshman to keep the iron scales safe, he agreed. Maniram went off on his journey with an easy mind. But he had a nasty surprise when he returned.
What do you mean you no longer have my scales? What happened?
I tried to save your scales, but some mice gobbled them up. Lakshman said to Maniram that he had no longer his scales. He gave the excuse that mice gobbled the iron scales. Maniram got a nasty surprise. Nasty means a dirty and awful surprise. But Maniram was no fool. He guessed that Lakshman was lying. He would have to trick Lakshman into admitting the truth. Never mind, my friend. It is just my bad luck. Thank God he has accepted my excuse. But Maniram was not a fool. He understood that Lakshman was lying. So he decided that he will play a trick to Lakshman so that he tells the truth. He admits the truth. Lakshman had not thought it would be so easy to fool Maniram. When Maniram asked for a favor, he was happy to agree. Lakshman was now very happy that he had fooled Maniram and it was so easy for him. So when Maniram asked for a favor, he quickly agreed to do. I want to bathe in the river before I go home. Can your son help carry my things? Certainly, go and help Maniram. Maniram asked Lakshman to send his son to carry his things. Lakshman agreed and he sent his son. Thank you, I will be back soon.